Stress it!
Everybody, Dr. O here. In this short video, we're just going to cover the three hamstring muscles. I covered them in the thigh muscle, but the thigh video. But I also want to give you a little mnemonic device to help you remember which one's which. So the hamstrings is not a muscle. There's not anything on here called the hamstrings. It's a group of muscles, and the three muscles are the biceps femoris, the semitendinosus, and the semimembranosus. And I'm saying them in that order because the mnemonic device to remember them from lateral to medial is BTM, or bend towards me. So the biceps femoris is the most lateral of the three, the semitendinosus is in the middle, and the semimembranosus is the most medial of the three. So bend towards me is a great mnemonic device to remember the hamstrings from lateral to medial. So the biceps femoris is called that because it's in the femoral region and has two heads. It is involved in flexion of the knee, which you can see on the screen. Semimembranosus is called that because it has a nice big flat membranous tendon or insertion point there underneath the other muscles, but you can't see that. And then that also involved in flexion of the knee. And then semitendinosus has the longest tendon, the insertion point distally there under the knee. So the semitendinosus, look for the longest tendon that travels down below the knee. Semimembranosus, if you dissected the body or took off more muscles, you'd see this like sheath-like origin there. And then we have the biceps femoris is the one with two heads. So biceps femoris, semitendinosus, semimembranosus. Those are the three muscles that make up the hamstrings. Then remember BTM, or bend towards me. Biceps femoris is the most lateral. Semitendinosus is in the middle. Semimembranosus is the most medial. I hope this helps. Have a wonderful day. Be blessed.